You said he talked about magic and... what? Domesticated zombies?
He talked about a group of people who don't get infected. Even if they're bitten.
Delirious people will say anything.
He was holding this map when we brought him in.
Whoa. This looks like...
a way out of Haran. Crane, we are running out of Antizin. We have to explore every possibility. We can't wait any longer.
Stay away! Stay away! You don't understand. The mother...
Lena, do you copy?
Crane! Damn it! You're breaking up!
Yeah, listen, your one-eyed delirious patient, he was telling the truth. There is a way out. Maybe what he said about people who don't turn is true.
He died this morning, Kyle. The fever got him. You're on your own, I'm afraid.
Lena? Lena! God, fucking mountains. place looks occupied, more or less.
What do you want?
I need to talk to someone in charge. I'm from Haran.
Oh, you a smuggler? You work for that crook, huh?
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just... I need some help.
As for Jasir, but understand this. If you steal anything, you lose your hands. I've got my eye on you, stranger.
Excuse me.
Please, we don't talk to strangers.
Hi, excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jasir. He'll be inside the bar.
Hey.
Blessed be the mother.
Huh? Listen, I just need some information.
I don't know anything. You should ask Jasir.
Okay. Where do I find him?
Inside. In the barn.
Thanks.
Need something?
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jasir.
Do you hear me? I forbid it!
Father, please! Can't we talk about this?
No! End of discussion!
Fine! Fine!
Eski! Wait! Eski!
I don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jasir.
I am Jasir. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Haran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I'll tell you no more than he.
Fucking hell, why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet, you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Haran. No one wants you here. I told you to leave us.
Thank you.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? Damn it, what a fucking wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you, come here. Come on, come closer. I won't bite you. Don't worry, I ain't like the rest of these loonies. Yeah, I'm talking about you, you nut jobs.
So you're not one of them? Then why aren't they trying to run you off?
Because I sell more shit than just bread. My name's Khan, by the way.
Kyle Crane.
Hey, you're from Haran, right? Bet you ran into my optically challenged buddy.
You mean the guy with an eye missing?
Yeah, that's the one, my boy Kurt. How's he doing?
He didn't make it. Forgot to tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just can't get rid of them. No structure, no boss, no knack for business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.
So horny.
Okay, Khan, I got the ride. Khan, are you there?
On.
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally...
Asked him to... Didn't it? There's gotta be... Kyle Cr...
So...
Thanks for the hint, Esky. Hey, but when you said they asked him to leave, you didn't mean that.
No,
still the kid, and you're
okay. Oh, come on. You're from the city. You know people like Khan, don't you? They always find a way to survive. He'd barter with a corpse if it meant he'd get away from trouble.